It has been nearly 500 years since we discovered the Flickerwood Forest. We have studied it, grown from it, and have been its caretakers for so long. However, something has come to the forest. Destruction. And corruption. Now it is our time to defend the forest. Can you push back this corruption? Can you end this crisis? Can you save? This forest of flames.